All right, we got the tenor sax, vocal group, piano, drums, and guitar. We're all set to make a hit rock and roll record. Now let's hear it. Hold it, hold it. Something's missing.
A teenage idol, man. You don't have a teenage idol.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wait here. I'll get one. Hey, kid.
Who, me?
Yeah, can you sing?
No.
Good, come with me. Say, where were you going just now?
I was on my way to high school.
Perfect. Now you stand up there in front of that microphone and say high school when I point at you. Kid, you're going to be a big record star.
Uh-oh.
Hey, that's good, too. Throw that in. Now here we go.
High school. Ooh, ooh. High school. Ooh, ooh. High school. High school. High school.
Hey, wait a minute. What did you put that on the end for?
Well, it was just a little, you know, embellishment.
Oh, yeah? Well, you keep that up, and the first thing you know, this record will swing. And then where'll we be?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, that's the first side.
Isn't that a kind of short song?
Yeah, it gets more plays that way.
Oh,
I... Hey, by the way, what's your name?
Clyde Ankle.
Perfect.
But I can't sing.
Well, what's that got to do with anything? You got all the requirements. A pretty face and a pompadour.
Well, do I get to pose beside a tiger?
Nah, that's been done. Maybe we'll get you a moose.
Well, maybe now I can have my adenoids taken out.
What, and ruin your amateur standing?
Well, could you at least get me a date with that mouseketeer that grew up?
All right, we'll see.
Oh, boy.
Now, you're going to go 3 nights a week for finger-snapping lessons.
Ooh, I've wanted to do that as long as I've been in showbiz.
Hey, wait a second. How long you been in showbiz?
About a minute and a half.
Oh. Now, let's see if you can act humble in front of the press.
Okay. Oh, I'll never replace Elvis.
Yeah, all right.
He's the king,
yeah, all right,
boy.
All right. Don't overdo it.
Hey, how can we be sure the girls are going to scream at me?
Ah, don't worry. Will you, kid? I got a screaming machine right here.
Yeah?
It replaces a teenage audience. We put it in the back of the auditorium, push the button, Panicsville. Here, listen. Will you get out of that drummer's lap?
Bent my cymbal, man.
Now, here's some variations. Whoops, wrong crowd. Well, let's do the other side of the record. I'll turn on the machine here and there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so you can get, you know, conditioned to it.
Yeah, okay. What am I going to use for words on this side?
Who cares? Say the first thing that comes into your head.
Okay. What are you going to do with that sharp stick?
Oh, never mind what I'm going to do with it. Just sing, will you? Here we go.
When I was on my way to high school, when a guy came through the door, and he said he's going to make me a big record star. I said, I can't sing. He says, it doesn't matter. He says, you've got a pretty face and a pompadour. What you doing with that stick, man?
Perfect. Stick with me, kid. Clyde Ankle is going to jump up the charts.
Here's if you keep on with that stick, man.
All right.
Well, you really think you can get any disc jockeys to play my songs?
It's getting tougher, but I'm on my way to see one right now.
Oh, boy.
Right after I stop off at the bank.
The old paler old blues, huh?
What kind of crack is that? That's an insult to my integrity.
Your name is what?
Barney Schlock. I got this little record company.
Uh-huh.
Obscurity Records?
It would be,
Look, I know the probe is on, but I got a record here that's got to happen. High School Ooh-Ooh by Clyde Ankle. How's about it, baby? You want to jump on it?
Crazy. Lay it on the floor.
Much. All right, you'll see. The kids will eat it up. They think that's good singing.
Is it?
Well, not really, baby, but don't tell the kids I said so, huh? Us little rock and roll labels got a good thing going. We pay off a few guys in the key cities here, rig a few charts there, bingo, a new hit parade.
And that's how rock and roll was born.
Yeah, I'm hip.
Look, kid, if you don't want bread, what do you need? A little dental work? Trip to Vegas?
Forget it.
Pre-1959 cranberries?
You're all heart, Barney.
Heart?
That thing right behind your shoulder holster.
Huh? Oh, yeah. So, you don't want to give high school a ride then, huh?
Only on a rail.
Oh, listen, kid. Payola's the only way a little record artist can get off the ground.
Yeah? Did you ever hear of Talent?
No, who does he record for?
Look, nothing really good ever had to pay to get played. Only junk. The majority of disc jockeys never played ball with you at any price. But that's all over now. You've been benched.
I have?
And not a moment too soon. If your game had gone on much longer, the kids would have forgotten what music sounded like.
I've almost forgotten myself.
Not me. Can I show you to the door?
No, I'll just slide out under it.
That figures.
Don't worry. I'll be glad to get out of the music business.
You know what? You were never in it.
Stanley?
Yeah, Billy?
Has he gone?
Yeah.
I thought he'd never leave, like.
Didn't we all? Here, you want a copy of High School Ooh Ooh?
Crazy. I'll have it melted down into a little vinylite statue of Conway Twitty.
Why not? You ready, Judd?
Yeah.
Okay, hit it, Billy.
Goodbye, 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 Obscurity Records. Goodbye, 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 you overnight one shot. Hello, music. Hello, swing. Hello, jazz, you beautiful thing. Hello, 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 hello.
What you gonna do when the...
So long, so long, so long, you nasal obstruction.
Just shut that, Mabel. Said she wasn't able. I told her, listen, Mama, don't you.
So long, music, parasite.
So long, tin pan, amateur night.
Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Beautiful.